Mr. Money in the Bank has a great ring to it, always has, but I was actually thinking about a new nickname. Check this one out. I wanted to get your thoughts on it, all of you guys, actually. Undisputed future of the WWE, huh? It's got a nice ring to it, right? What? Look, the key word here is future. You got to understand future, because that is something Dean Ambrose will no longer have after I beat him in the main event this Sunday.
Seth, I'm sorry, but the true main event this Sunday at Hell in a Cell is going to involve a couple superstars that have been around the WWE longer than a hot cup of coffee. Yeah, you heard me. I'm gonna beat John Cena at Hell in a Cell this Sunday, and I will end the decade-long rivalry once and for all.
No, you're both right. You're both right. You're both in the main event. It is a double main event. That's right. And while the whole world wants to see Seth Rollins destroy Dean Ambrose, which he will inside Hell in a Cell, what I am about to say now might very well put your match over the top, Randy, because your match this Sunday inside Hell in a Cell against John Cena won't just be about putting an end to your decade-long rivalry. No, it will be about opportunity, because the winner of your match with John Cena will receive an opportunity with the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar.
You know what, today is turning out to be a very good day indeed. You know what, Hunter, I'm gonna make you so proud. You know, unlike Kansas City and their Royals, who haven't won a championship in 29 years.
That's true.
And you won't win one this year and probably for another 29 years. I'm gonna make you proud, H. You watch, I will beat John Cena and go on to face Brock, and I will beat him too.
Thanks for watching the show. If you'd like to keep watching more videos like this, jam right here. To keep the party rocking, subscribe right now, right here. And if you want more videos of WWE's musical moments, click on these shades.